call him an idiot. Stupid idiot. Don't know how to drive. Like the other idiots down here. Copper stopper. Copper stopper has so many. Had his lights lit up. Gotta get all these stupid people that are getting on here. It's an exit only lane, people. You know, exit only. Oh, Jesus. Somebody else not doing the speed limit. And then somebody else waits till the last minute to get over out of the exit only lane. Can't people do the speed limit? We're doing 60 mile an hour to 70 again. Because somebody doesn't know how to drive. If they're looking for an exit, then get the hell off the road. Get on the frontage road. I still can't be in the left lane, so I gotta push this idiot. Doing the speed limit. Speed up. Look at that. Somebody out on the frontage road actually doing 70. It's 45 over there. This is 70, people. This is what 70 looks like, people. Getting on. They better stay 70. She's looking around like she's looking for something. Yeah, she. Yes, I was clearly able to see it was a she. Okay, maybe it was a guy with long hair. We'll just call it that. Somebody with long hair. That's why America's in the shithole it is. It's not gone too politically correct. There are more idiots not doing the speed limit. Yeah, I know I'm in the left lane, but right lane. They can still be stupid and still be doing the speed limit. 2.5 miles. Everybody's too stupid to get out of the lane and go around it, idiot. We got more idiots coming on. That turns into an exit-only lane. We'll see how long it takes people to get out of the exit-only lane. There you go, van, perfect, car, perfect. Half the people in the didn't want to go around or getting off, and here we go, hit the brakes, because someone slid in front of somebody that didn't need to. I can't, I get off. Pflugerville, there's a somewhat rest or fuel stop there. Stupid-ass dummy. I hate people who do that. I just slam into the back of them. Well, hey, he cut me off. That'd be a good excuse, wouldn't it? Cut off my, he that shortened my stopping distance, so I had to slam it in the back of his ass because he was stupid. And of course, you're not supposed to cross the solid white lines. Oh, and then the pickup right at the last second. Whoa, that's my exit! Jesus, people, you don't know your frickin' exit. You don't need to be driving. People think I'm turning into the fuel island. Oh, actually, that would be the Ford dealership. Or Ford tractors. New Holland tractor. I can't get in there anyways. There's no trucks. Go, you dummy! Go! I swear, people are stupid. No one coming, and he has to wait and see if there's anyone coming. No, I'm not coming in. You gonna go or what? Time, go! Aren't working, they had to hang new ones. That's called rewiring. There's probably a broken wire. And they'll probably get the turn light. Yep, they got the turn light. Green arrow means you can go. I see their trucks parked over here in this place again. To the right. I don't know what it is. There's always trucks parked over here. Uh-oh. I see an ambulance up here. Oh no. They've had an accident. I'd like to make a left turn. Can I make a left turn? Hey, you dumb people! Right lane's closed, you dumb people! Hey, dumb people! You're not going to be able to make a left turn there, people. See, they should have had someone out here directing traffic. There's an accident here. They should have had somebody directing traffic here. Because I'm not going to be able to do it until I get a light. I hate to say there should have been... There should have been a cop way back around the corner telling people to get over because the lane was closed. Until waiting until the fire truck. And the red cones don't do jack.